Three Linden, New Jersey firefighters were hurt when their fire truck collided with a tractor trailer. It happened just after 9 this morning near the Wood Avenue ramp to the New Jersey Turnpike. Investigators say the fire truck was getting off the turnpike at exit 13 when it was hit. We're told the firefighters' injuries are not life-threatening.